I recently made this video which explains why patting a baby on the back will not dislodge an object from their airway. You need to use a lot more force than you would think. Lots of you wanted to know how this would look in real life, because let's face it, this is just a plastic tube. So please enter Dr. Owen Hunt to give you a really good demonstration of the force you need. So hard that it hurts your own hand a little bit. The baby might have bruises, but their airway will be clear.